Hi, I'm Charlene Goodwin. I'm a primary school teacher. We're here to support the Early Childhood March today, and the reason why we want to do that is because this affects everybody, no matter where you are or who you are, it affects you. It affects the small children, it affects the families who will no longer be able to afford to put their children into centres, and it certainly affects the children when they have to have a national standards test 6 months into their first year of school, and they haven't even learned the basics in early childhood because they've taken away the properly trained teachers. So we're here just to say that this is not good enough.